I was in my room just crying. Because if anybody know anything about obeying God, it's not an emotion. If you don't obey Him fast enough, He'll start allowing things to come in to make you uncomfortable. Start messing with your finances. Start messing with your children. Start tonight, that he promised you that this is your year. This is the year that God is going to give you your breakthrough. This is the year that God is getting ready to open up the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing that you won't have room enough to receive. I know I got to do this recording, but I have to stop for a minute to tell somebody that the train is at the station.
I'm not sure.